Slovakian star David Hanko confesses his love for Liverpool and continues his contact with them amid transfer rumor. Star defender David Hanko has admitted that he is a Liverpool fan amid transfer rumor. The Slovakian agent recently revealed that Liverpool is interested, but he expects him to continue at Feyenoord for the time being. The 26-year-old has a contract with the RDBC club until June 2028. Hanko has signed for the Dutch club, since joining them in a 6 million euro deal from Sparta Praha in August 2022. The Slovakian defender played a key role in the RDBC title while making 45 appearances in all competition with the club last season. In a recent interview, he opened up about transfer interest from the Reds while admitting that he watched the club promote to 105 the Champions League wins against AC Milan. Liverpool came from 3-0 down at halftime in Istanbul in May 2005, drawing 3-3 and winning the European Cup on penalties. In the interview, he said it all started with the Istanbul Champions League final in 2005, which my parents allowed me to watch until the end, and I did not have to go to bed even when extra time was going on. And then come Martin Skrtel. I have been a Liverpool fan ever since. I follow the English Premier League the most, so that is my dream. My role model has always been David Beckham, but I feel most for Liverpool. But so far nothing is happening because of my new contract. It won't be easy. If there is a possibility and it is good for us, why not? Liverpool keen buy for the talent has left their scout to Hanko, whose performance in the Netherlands have not gone unnoticed. The 26-year-old love is pretty clear for the English league and the Hugh club. Liverpool, the center back, is fine watching the famous Champions League matching the by skipping the time, and his idol is David Beckham.